In Jewish meditation, seeing nothing is the beginning, is the barrier to true sight. But if you close your eyes to meditate and see nothing, truly nothing, that in itself is the teaching of the beginning. Do not despair. Do not give up. Trust the deeper levels of your soul want to reveal themselves as much as you want them revealed to you. Persist, persevere. Raise your longing, your desire to know, to see the God within.